All right, so we're gonna stain it. I have my new favorite stain from Minwax. It's called Jacobean 2750. It's a darker stain than I've done before, but it's really nice. I like it, and I wanted something different for this. So we're gonna stain this up, and then I'll show you the next step. Okay, so we have let this dry, and I ran and got some handles to go on the sides. These were from Lowe's, and there's nothing fancy about them, but they were only $1.38. Let's see where I can see them better. At $1.38, I thought that was right in my budget for something I don't need to make. So I have marked the halfway point on my box, and then I've marked it about 1 inch down. I'm gonna kinda eyeball it and see kinda where I want the handle to go. I don't want it to be completely in the center. I'm down here, more toward the top, just where I want it to be. And then I'm just gonna mark where those holes are, right here and right here. And then I'm going to pre-drill them, and we're going to be careful this time. If you haven't watched my video with making a ball bead necklace thing, go watch that, because my husband had an accident and got hurt with this drill. So, I'm just getting this drill bit put in here. Clamping that down. And then I'm going to pre-drill a little hole. I don't need to go all the way through. I just need to start it. Want to go all the way through. Okay. And I'm going to line these up. I screw it in. I just gotta get the right drill bit. Okay, so I've got the right screwdriver on here. I'm just gonna screw that guy in. Side. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. I'm gonna mark. It was 7 3/4. This is my middle point. And I roughly marked it about an inch down Yep, I kind of have it right there. All done, let's go decorate.